Hey there, TikTakers! We love seeing you write to us from different parts of the world. And many of you, just like us, live next to the sea. Isn't it great to enjoy all year long the sea breeze, the sound of the waves, and such a colorful horizon? However, have you ever wondered why the sea is blue? If we fill a glass with seawater, it might not look as transparent as bottled water, but of course, it doesn't look blue. Many would say that the sea just reflects the blue from the sky, but if you look closely, you will realize the same doesn't happen to swimming pools or a glass of water. So what is it that actually causes this phenomenon? The explanation is simple, but to understand it, we'll need to review a little bit of science. As you might remember, the colors we see all around us don't actually exist per se. They are the result of light being reflected from objects. Thus, the less light there is, the more faded they look. Moreover, the light that is reflected by the objects isn't all of the light that has reached them. Objects absorb a part of that light and reflect the rest. That is the light which reaches our eyes and which our brains interpret as colors. In other words, if we see a red object, it's because that object has absorbed all the other colors which are part of the light spectrum. With seawater, the opposite happens. It absorbs the spectrum corresponding to red and infrared colors, and thus it reflects the spectrum of blue tones, which is what our eyes perceive. Now, hold on a second. Didn't we say that water is transparent? If we take a glass of pure water, we can see it is transparent. However, if we observe the water of a bathtub or a swimming pool, we'll start noticing it looks slightly bluish. And the bigger the volume of the water, like in a river or the sea, the more blue it starts to look. From there, we deduce that that part of the light it absorbs is proportional to the amount of water there is. And the deeper it is, the more blue the water will look. We also have to take into account that seawater isn't pure. It contains a lot of different elements such as minerals, seaweed, and microorganisms, which also absorb part of that light. That's why seawater can have different hues depending on the location. So try it out next time you go to the beach, TikTakers. You will see that once you get in the water, in the first few meters, you'll be able to distinguish your feet and the water will look transparent. However, once the water reaches your waist, it will start becoming more and more blue until you can't see the bottom. And speaking about that, what tone of blue is the water of your nearest sea? We'd love for you to share with us your most beautiful pictures of the sea on our social media. So let's see which place has the clearest blue water. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode.